Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon, ladies and gents, and welcome back to AS2 and something a little bit different. Today we are playing the Galaxy at War mod, aka the Star Wars mod. So, being honest with you guys, I have been running out of AS2 content to put up on my channel. So I thought, why not give the Star Wars mod a go? So, we are playing a mission called Ahsoka's Assault, and the brief description of this mission is Ahsoka and Captain Rex advance into the heavily defended compound in Kessel. Their objective is to free the slaves from the Separatists and neutralize a high-ranking pirate scum serving Count Dooku. Now, apart from the limited stuff I know from watching the films, which were all crap, and the limited stuff that I know from watching the first two seasons of The Clone Wars, other than that, I know absolutely nothing about Star Wars. So we're going to do the very, very best we can. I'm guessing these are my chappies. Get you guys in cover. Yep, get in cover. Get in cover. Get in cover. Get in cover, James. Return fire! Let's move you guys out. Press those targets in there. Alright, now let's get this off for now. And let's remove that mini-map as well. Get you guys in cover. Get you guys in cover. Live is to the enemy. The enemy all killed back here. I think they're all killed. Awesome. Right, how are we doing over here? We are doing A-okay. Awesome. Right. Let's go over behind here. How are we doing over here? Oh, he's pressing forward. Okay. You chappies. Nope, that's not what I want. We're forward on that. I'm guessing we have to get behind this force field. That looks like absolute death alley. And it doesn't look like we're going to be able to push through that. Hopefully, we'll be able to find some slightly more powerful ordnance or weaponry than we currently have. Right, we're gonna flank. While they're pinning them down. We're gonna flank and you're gonna lie down. Go. Fire! Right, while you're doing that, you're gonna hold this left side. You guys don't wanna push over here. Got targets in here. Waste them. They're gone. Perfect. There's only one left. Gotcha. Let's go. Okay, so we now have a nice amount of suppression going on here. Let's push you forward. You're doing good over there. Right, is there any more guys behind the shield that I need to destroy? No. Okay, so let's move you chappies in with these guys. We're attacking from three different sides now, which is absolutely perfect. Oh! Ah, okay. Well, yes, why General. Did you run through there, you morons? That wasn't very smart of you, was it?
strikers.
I thought clone troopers are supposed to be smart.
Never surrender.
The hell is that? Oh, there's more droids. Didn't take long to kill him, did it? Right. Let's push up. Under suppression from him. Let's push up. You guys can hold there. Oh, we have a Jedi? Maybe? I think? Possibly? I don't know if they're all Jedi. I don't know how Star Wars works. I just like it because it's a lot of lasers, it's a lot of bangs, and a lot of flashy stuff.
Never surrender.
Let's keep pushing up.
You can't negotiate with droids. We've got clankers and weapons. We've got it coming. Prepare for battle. Let's show these clankers what we can do.
That. Everyone? Okay, I stack up on the edge of this. I don't want to go in yet. I really, really don't want to go in yet because I don't like the formations that are sitting inside there. Right.
We're proud to serve you, General.
Move you guys forward. Where do you come from? Kill the sniper. Oh, wonderful. We have a droid with a sniper. That's going to end well. And what looks like some sort of machine gun. Do we not have one over here? Yeah, we do. Okay, so... let's get these expendable troops on that machine gun. Right, let's get some suppression going on here. And send in the suicide squad. Let's go, boys. Go, 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 go. Take out him! Take out him! Take out him! Yeah, come on, take him out! Take him out! Take him out! Take him out! Yes! Good bloody job, gents. Good bloody job. Right, squad three. Push in. And move in.
We're ready for battle, sir.
Okay, let's go. Get in cover, get in cover, get in cover. Okay, we gotta move up. We gotta move up in. We gotta leapfrog each other. Go. Go, 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 go. Okay, go. Push up, push up, push up, push up, push up. Leapfrog each other.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
Keep leapfrogging each other, gents. Go, 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 go. Push in, push in, push in. Oh, Christ on a bike. That didn't go well. That did not go well.
What are you doing?
Come on, gents, get back up. Get back up. Get back up, boys. Okay, so we have lost all over again. Too much. Way too much. Group all you chappies together. And let's send you into that. Give us some suppressing fire from behind.
Never surrender. One shot, one kill.
Alright, gents, push through.
Get behind him. Get behind her. I need help. Huh?
There you go. Push on through. How do I even know who they are? So after all that craziness, I'm now in a much better position. I have a ton of slaves. I have a ton of, well, slaves that I've freed, actually. I have a ton of slaves that I've freed. I have a ton of men. I have two machine guns set up at this doorway, and we're going to go ahead and try and attack. And it'll be the slaves' chance to liberate themselves. If they feel like they want to. Push through, push through, push through, push through, push through, push in, push in. Let's push on through, boys. We have our engineers sitting back here comfortably with some protection, so we know our engineers won't get killed this time.
We're ready for battle, sir.
The question is, how the hell do we get through here?
We'll follow you anywhere, sir. We didn't start this fight. We're gonna finish it. Weapons check.
So you can throw a grenade right there.
Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger.
Well, that started off some nasty stuff.
Here they come. One shot, one kill.
I don't think we can get inside here without causing a lot of issues.
I'm taking too much fire!
Really don't see how we can get past this.
Our position is secure.
I mean, we're literally gonna have to rush it.
It's gonna be a firefight. Lay down cover fire. We're ready for battle, sir.
Recon unit operational.
No, push, 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 push. Ah, grenade. Oh, you can't move because you're down. Hey, just fire. Right, we're doing okay-ish. We do need these reserves to come up, though. But without these two engineers, I don't want these two engineers dying again.
This battle isn't over until we've scrapped the last clanker.
Come on, move up, move up, move up, move up, move up. Come on, kill him, machine guns, get him.
We do our job well.
Get on that.
Look proud to serve.
Good, now get through that bloody gateway.
Never give up.
You guys medic up.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
And you chappies, get through here.
Let's go get them, boys.
Well done. Good job. Right. Are they all dead over here? Absolutely wonderful. Yes, they are. Oh, no, they're not. No, they're not dead over there. They're not all dead. There you go, that's how you put firepower down. Right, I want to see if I can flank with these guys. I'm not going to be able to do very well, am I?
Weapons check.
Too many of them. Yeah, move over there. You can still fire over those barricades. There you go. Right, move up the back of these. And now you chappies, move up, move up, move up, move up, let's go!
Never surrender. Here they come.
One. There you go, you have triangles. Perfect. Well done, lads. Good bloody job. Well done. Bye-bye. Woo! We killed the pirate. We killed the pirate. We killed the pirate. I did have more friendly losses than enemy, but still, we killed the pirate.
Combat is a clone's natural.
Right, now I just need to knock out this shield generator, which is going to be easier said than done. Okay, let's press go. Push up. All the way, boys, all the way. Good bloody job, well done. You're over there. And you can't move. Okay, right. Let's bring our engineers up. Who has a pistol and is going to be useless?
We're ready for battle.
You have a pistol. Right. Get on there. Right. We have one final gateway to go through. I have no idea how we're going to get through here.
Oh, there's going to be a firefight.
There really, really is. There you go.
It's like Geonosis all over again.
You just need to keep opening this and letting them shoot at them. There you go. Good job, pushing things. Doing an absolutely perfect job. Well done.
We do our job well.
And with that, go.
We've got droids.
Go.
Enemy forces inbound. Flying shot.
Where's the last one? Is there another guy over here shooting at us somewhere? Or is that it? Are we complete? Have we actually made it? Holy crap, bring up the engineers.
Stay frosty.
Holy crap, no, it's not clear. It is not clear. It is not clear. Okay. Let's just not even go around that corner. Let's just not even get involved in that. Just situate ourselves there. Well, I don't entirely know how we're supposed to blow the generator up, but I'm guessing because the mission's done, it won't let me in more. But regardless, ladies and gents, despite all the destruction and mass amounts of losses we had there, that was an absolute murder zone there. I think we did reasonably well. We had a few choke points here and there that we lost a few men. But that was our biggest killer. I had no idea how else I was going to push through that other than just pushing bodies into the field, which is ended up being what we had to do. But anyway, ladies and gents, that is the end of Ahsoka's Assault. As always, thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for the support. And if you want to see new Star Wars content or more Star Wars content in the future, then please leave a like on this video and a comment down in the comment section. And I'll see you on the battlefield.